Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more of the new Mario World for my 6-year anniversary special and brought to you by GameAnyone.com. We're at the end of World 6, which means, of course, fighting the only chick in the Koopa Kids, Wendy. Maybe she'll give me a couple of classic doubles with cheese or something. I don't know. That's a horrible joke. Is this a thing with involving switches or is it... Yeah. Thing involving okay, there's chucks. Lots of chucks. I don't like chucks. Guys. Time for this. I got switches to deal with. Wait till the last possible instant to address the switch issue. Puts a ton of Charlies in a damn castle level. Uh-oh. Yep. What? Wait, there's more? There's a secret of some kind. Of course, I suck at jumping, so I'll never know what that secret is. Fuck. Fudge. 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 What? I call bananas on this. Alright. I call bananas, really? I died. Really just say, I call bananas. There's glitchy lava. Damn it! Mario, when you twirl your cape, kill something. When you twirl your cape, kill something. There's a mystery door over here. If I go in the magic blue door, which I don't know if I got in the first time. Wow. Block, please. Well, this isn't much happier. This is Baseball Charlie Land. Come on! I hate when I get hit, despite the fact that I clearly killed the guy. Like, it's like... Okay, see, now, again, I call bullshit because I clearly hit the ball. The ball disappeared, which means I spun into the ball. That's a football guy. Everybody knows I love football. Football, my favorite sport. Not really. Dragon coins this way, that's fine. Oh no. Well, this won't be good. I'm not exactly sure. Alright. Thank you. Appreciate it. Charlie. Appreciate it. Where's that Potaball at? Right there. I don't know where the fireballs are. Okay. Bah. Nice try, gentlemen. No. So now I got mega spikes. Oh. What? Okay, fine. We'll do it your way. I don't care. Hey, gentlemen. Oh, Charlie, come here. Thank you. Appreciate it. Boy, that's not much room there. What? What? Fireball, thank you. Stupid Potaball, come on. Oh, Charlie can't get over this. Okay, good. Good. Charlie, please. Did I just? Oh, no, I didn't. Got lucky there. Charlie, please. Good grief. Look at all the fire. I just wanna... Come on, I'm spinning. Quit glitching me. I'm serious here. Seriously, bro. A lot of mega spikes here, so what... I'm afraid to ask why Wendy's harder. Oh, boy. Well, this is bad. We are royally screwed here. Wendy, am I literally safe anywhere? Like, no, you're dead everywhere, basically. Yeah, you're dead everywhere. This thing is rigged to kill. Oh, wait, no. I take it back. You know what? Take the hit, because I need to get her as quickly as possible. Oh, come on. I'm safe nowhere. You're literally safe nowhere. Literally. He designed this to kill you. It's like if Kaizo Mario World had a... Oh, okay. What? I call bananas there. Oh, there. If Kaizo did something with the Wendy fight, I'd buy this as being that thing that Kaizo did, but... Alright, I got it done, though. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was. Thankfully, Wendy sung her last song, blah, 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 Ghost Ship. Am I right? Ghost Ship, am I right? Everybody hates this thing. Luckily, I have a horse. I can eat the ghost fish. I also have that. Just for kicks. Possibly giggles as well. Oh, boy. Eat the fish. Eat the seafood. Seafood diet. Seafood, you eat it. That's how it works. Okay, thank you. Whoa, I did not see that bullet bill shooter there. I was not prepared for ground-based bullet bills. I should have been. Just gonna cheese this, if I can do it. Eat that fish. I'm gonna eat that fish. Uh-oh. Oop. That's strategery. How did I know? Okay, really? I didn't wake... Did not wake Rip Van Guy up there. That was surprising. I really feel like I'm not gonna like this. This is the room and... I need the... Ow. I just wanna know. Can you... I guess you can't. Alright. No, oh boy. There's a boo ceiling. Boo cloud over there. Screw that noise. I'm gonna go this way instead. I don't have a choice. Oh, great. Okay, so what happens is... Now, boo's glitch Yoshi, so... That happens. You get hit even when... You're no... God, you get hit before you ever get to... A ghost. It's... Pretty funny, actually. Where do you want me to go here? I guess... Because now... I guess we're alright. Oh, why? Whoa, please, controller, don't stick. Whatn? Whatn? See? Your hitbox grows when you're on when you're riding Yoshi. Yoshi ha- In the presence of ghosts, Yoshi... has a physical hip... See? See? Yoshi's hitbox is bigger than Mario's is, traditionally. What's even scarier is the fact that you get hit really, really easily riding Yoshi. Well, this is great. Don't turn around, because it'll take a hit really quick. Beat it. Alright, can this room end soon? Thank you. That was amusing. Wouldn't you say? Alright, now we're kind of in the sunken bowels of the netherworld here. Sunken bowels of something, huh? Just gonna continue to... Oh, this ain't gonna end well. Just cheese it. Underwater, you can remount your Yoshi pretty easily if you're up against the ceiling. Works pretty great. Okay. What? It's a pretty dark room here. I think we literally are in the bowels of the netherworld here. It's pretty great. Speeding this along. Hey, look, it's the Valley of Bowser. We've done well. Alright, so first things first is we're climbing again. Is this the same freaking level as... No, it's not. This is Same concept as Vanilla Secret 1, but it's slightly different. What are you? You're a cave. I'll take it. Whoa. But yeah, same general concept as Vanilla Secret 1. You're climbing. You're underground. There's Koopas everywhere. There's footballs, too. Stop that. Who's also... Ooh, hey, who's doing that? No. No. No! I don't want to lose the... No, I'm not losing the... Okay. Oh, what? Didn't I kill you already? Jesus hell. Damn it! I didn't... Oh, come on. I don't... Fine. I'll go back down. I don't care. I want the horse. Freaking... Oh, that's bad. We're falling a long way now. Oh, football saved me. The sport of football saved me from horrible, horrible things. Just saying. Am I supposed to be up there? Evidently, yes. And I am nowhere near where I need to be. Freaking, okay. Also can't seem to make simple jumps. What? There, haha. Nuts to you, buddy. What's up here? I hear footballs. That's bad, right? Is there a Koopa up there? Oh, he despawned. Alright, excellent. You didn't. I refuse to accept that. To accept the fact that Koopas will despawn. It's pretty amazing. So you get up here, like a hot shot, and then I guess I gotta go up there. Just keep going up. Uh-oh. More footballs. Charlie, stop it. You stop that right now. Okay, you ain't going nowhere. Where are you going? Nowhere. You're dead now. Interesting. Like you're tempting me to get rid of my Yoshi, but I don't want to do that. Except I really don't have a choice in the matter. I can only go so far up. So, well, that's to you then. Boy, that was... Oh, wait. Okay. So basically, you have two separate ways to get to the same place. That's fantastic. Oh. Okay, that's not cool. Don't put a guy right there. Nice. He's gone. Hey. Stop that. No more football, please. This is still going. We're still climbing. No. Still climbing. Why are we still climbing? Kinda running short on that thing called time. What the hell? Alright. You cease to desist right away. I'm staying there right now. Okay, that's not cool. Just... Whoa. Nice. Nice job, me. Just casually walk off the edge like it was nothing. See, that football's in my way now, so I gotta wait. But he kicks on... Stop right now. Alright, that may or may not be an exit pipe. Which may or may not be a good thing, because I'm running rapidly out of time here. As you can see by the clock. 47 seconds. What? Oh. There we go. 30 seconds to spare. Approximately. Game time is quicker than real time, so whatever. Okay. Let me get in it. What? Oh, no. I remember you. Vaguely. Awesome. I think that coin snake's needed for something. No, I guess not. Unless I was supposed to be able to... What? Can he kick these? Well, now we'll never know, because he despawned, so... He can. He's horrendously out of... That's gotta be a one-up, though. You can't actually get up there. Really? Really? Bats? Seriously? Damn it! Kill something, and then go about your day. Double-layer bats. That's great. That is great. You are... Yeah, that's gotta just be a one-up, which is meaningless in and of itself. This is, I'm ducking. I can't spin when I'm ducking. Which is unfortunate because I can save myself from many a problem. Oh. I could go up to. Okay. Sure. I went up a pipe. Failed to come out one. I just appeared on top of one. I was like, sup. I was like, you know, sup. I'm just hanging on top of this pipe. It's pretty great. Have anything to do at all with secret exit to this level. Doesn't appear to be. Just appears to be here. A lot of shell shenanigans going on, but... Oh! Hup! Ah. I'm not really noticing anything in terms of... no. I think we're fine here. Whoa, hey, there you go. That was definitely not the secret exit, kids. Nope. Sure wasn't. So where? Yeah, like... Am I supposed to go this way? No. Yeah, I think that's just optional. Because even... I looped it up and around this. There's no need to have it, so whatever. It's kind of ditto with this. I just want to see if it's a one-up. I think it is. Yeah, see, it's just a one-up, and then you gotta follow it all the way until Happy Go Time land. And I suck, apparently, at gaming. Gaming thing. I'm excellent at it, in case you couldn't tell already. Boom, we got a one-up. Hey, I'm... Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Stupid ice physics. Remember how I said I can handle them one at a time, I just can't handle a whole world of them. Doesn't mean I don't like them. It just means I'm willing to put up with one. Just one. One at a time, it's okay. I can put up with it. Doesn't mean I have to like it, though. That. Alright, so... That pipe, I see, because now... You know, you run across this... And you murder... Hey! Ice physics do have some hand in stuff, and then you get to here, and you want the pipe. And then, what? Out here anyway. Okay, there's gonna be something in a pipe somewhere. What? I just wanna get to. One of these pipes has to have something in it, because otherwise, this is completely meaningless and I've completely missed something. What exactly, I don't know, but. There's gotta be a pipe I can go in somewhere. The best you got? Not the best you got? Come on. I smushed a guy so badly he fell off his pipe he was on. And then I just jumped into a plant like a dumbass. It's part of the plan. No. One of these I gotta be able to go in. Otherwise, you've done a very good job of hiding the secret. I say. Can I go over the goal? Nope, that's a ceiling. Can't go down? No. Well then, what does a guy do? Could it have something to do with this? I doubt it. There's no P switch anywhere. I have to get to here, and I have to bring it up and go across. I think it's just a coin snake. It doesn't actually do me any good, because once you get to here, you're stuck. Unless I'm supposed to get up there, but it's gonna require me to, like, murder everything in my sight. Yeah, whatever. Am I supposed to get up here? Oh, you know what? Yeah, there's a pipe up there. I'm gonna have to be little, I guess. I take it. I am to be little. I actually need him to hit me. Right, and then No. Pretty sure this is too. Can I take the star and go back? Is that a possibility? Relative to where I am right now, where's that star? I should probably not hit those, just in case there's a continuous Starman or something. I'm gonna try my theory here. Starman just on the other side of somewhere. I don't think this is going to work, actually, in retrospect. There's too much going on. Too far to this. Yeah, the star's right here. So, perfect world. I don't see this working. Unless there's a. Yeah. There you go. Continue with Starman. Right, now I gotta. Oh my god, go! Go! Make it! I made it! Pipe's up there somewhere! I did something right. Not sure what, but I did it. I saved the world! I'm trying to at least. Jeez, come on, cut me a break. There, well, there you go. I don't think that was the way I did it the first time. I think the first time I just bum-rushed it with two power-ups. Alright, Valley Fortress. Also known as the quick way to the back door of Bowser's Castle, which is a nice little shortcut that everybody can take to avoid having to play Bowser's Castle. So I take a bone to the face. Get out of here. This is an ice level as well. Yes, it is. Ice physics. Joy. Does that mean the Valley of Bowser is unofficially a thing? It's a obligatory ice world, perhaps? If it is, I hate you. If it isn't, it's just a coincidence. Swing up here is safer than down there. To which I agree, and I'm glad. Whoop. Uh-oh. A lot of stuff going on up here. So, sake of science, there's something down here? No, you're gonna end up there regardless, so. Either way, oh boy. Well, this is a problem. This is a substantial problem. Okay, come on! How am I supposed to avoid 8,000 saws here? And make it to where I am expected to go, which I assume is right here. Oh, I didn't want that. Damn it. Alright, whatever. Just have to make it work. Whoa. Easy. There's stuff going on down there. I'm assuming that I don't want to go down there. So I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna No, no, no. You gotta have to go down there. Oh, look, it's the boss door. Sure. Hey, Rez. Hi, Rez. How you doing? Oh, well, that's gonna screw me up, isn't it? No, you don't. No, you don't. Run around here. Boosh. There you go. Speed that up. Nobody cares. Yay, that's the back door. I don't really care. I'm not gonna do the back door. Back door's a cheap way. So let's do the Valley Ghost House. It'll probably be the last full level day. We'll get both exits, though. If I can find both exits. Oh, dear. There's a lot of money up there. Is that gonna be... Alright. Well, alright. There's fake shit going on here. Okay, so, oh, I get it. There's purple coins up there. If you jump somewhere where there's purple coins, you're dead. If you get hit by a boo, you're also dead. I am... Speaking of dead... Oh, made it. Oh, please, come on. Ugh. Oh, golly, Miss Molly. Up. Bup, 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 bup. Ba-da-boop, boop, boop. Alright. So if there's purple coins in the ceiling, it's fake. So don't stand there. Oh. What? That's to that. Yep. Yep. Pipe. Thank you. Sneaky. Very, what? Am I supposed to be able to get down there? Is there, floor to break? No? Hmm. Okay. Fair enough. What's in here? I go in the first pipe I see. Come out here. I'm not sure where here is, but it's somewhere. There's a moon down there. How do I... Okay. Okay, there's absolutely nothing. There is no additional benefit to coming here. So pretend I didn't do it. Go up on floor and... Okay, can't go in there either. Hmm. Okay, first of all, I need you to move. You are horrendously out of position. Guys, come on. Just trying to cooperate. Let's go in this pipe. What does this pipe do? Well, noxious death bubbles. Fantastic. I love noxious death bubbles here. Fan-flippin-tastic, I tell you what. My jumping skills are also fan-flippin-tastic. Stupid. Stupid. Stop being stupid. Whoops. That works out alright. Oh, what? There's two of them. A pipe! Why are we going in pipes now? What? Where am I now? Alright. Okay. Whatever. I don't know what's going on anymore, but... Boo, stop it. What? How the... But... No. But there's no... You gotta, like... Yeah, you gotta do, like... You gotta, like, deke your way through there. Deke that. Whoop. Alright, can't do that. There's a... Well, I'm screwed, aren't I? Alright. You, come here. Come here. Stop moving. Big boo... Oh, Eerie, please. Not now. Can't you see Papa Amp's talking to the freaking... things? I just frigged myself. No, I didn't. Move. Okay. Okay. What's that? What are we accomplishing here? Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. Yep. Okay, we gotta, like, gotta hurry this up a little more. Damn it, Big Boo, come on. Big Boo, come on. Like, you're screwing me up here. You're ruining my day. I don't appreciate it. I can't... I got to wait for this means you're not getting in this door. So you're basically screwed. Unless you... Again, you're pretty much going to be forced to take a hit here because you have to get to the door. I take it this was the secret exit then. Because... reasons. Freaking... wasn't holding the left... wasn't holding right when I would go with a button. Guys, come up here. There we go. Ha! Ha ha! I know what I'm doing. This must be the secret exit. It's the Boo fight. Thank you. Ah, I was gonna try to be sneaky with it. Alright. That was the secret run, right? No, that was the normal exit. Okay. You have to fight Big Boo to get the main exit. I want the secret one. But it means I gotta do the stupid Boo ceiling thing again. Except now I don't have a cape, which makes my life slightly less enjoyable. By slightly less, I mean substantially less. Alright, I don't know how I got away with that, but I'll take it. And, yeah, I don't even get fortunate enough to... Please. Please, ghosts. I haven't got time for this nonsense. I have to figure out where I'm safe and where I'm not. Okay, so is everything fake? Because if everything... Oh, god damn it. Because if everything's fake... I mean everything. In here. Jump there. Jump there. Then you gotta use the block. Which is bad. Oh, god damn you. This is so much easier with a cape! Take the hit, and then I can't even have the power-up back. So I'm pretty much in trouble here. Ooh, I wonder. Boo block. Come here. No, what are you doing? You stupid boo block? You stupid boo block. What are you doing up there? Jump off the... Oh, because that's not a... Okay. Can you move down here? Apparently not. I want you to line up with this door. It won't do it. Oh, you know... Although... I don't really need him to line up with the door. I just need him to be... Little guy can do this. Oh-ho. Little Mario can do this. Oh, no. Welp. Yeah, yeah, that way. It's fish and fish guy. That's good. That's good. That was a horrible jump. Okay. Fucking fish and fish guy. My issue here... Oh, I should have kept running. Okay, well, actually, at this point, keeping my momentum would probably have killed me. Okay. Basically dealing with this numbnuts. Alright, was that what I needed to do? Potentially. That was potentially what I wanted to do. I guess we'll find out here momentarily. Guys? Guys? Guys, please. Just passing by here. Well, I wasn't getting through that alive, so... Shit! Yeah, then I end up here. This is still downstairs from what's going on up there, which... has some degrees of separation. Now everything merges back together, so... Okay. Like, now I'm dead. More than... Okay, nope, we're good. We're good. It all worked out. Nope. Almost. Damn it! Damn it! I got this. I can do this. I got this. I got this. It's all good. It's all good. Wait a minute. No. No, I don't got this. This is bad. I don't want to be here. Do I? No. Because that's just going to take me to the... Don't go there. Fucking ghosts. Get down here. Your buddy, too. Get down here. Alright, and this is where I would have come out. Okay, let's... So let's ride the possibilities, and let's continue going up. Then, I guess... No, you can't keep going up, so actually, it didn't make a difference. So, where's the... So where's the secret exit in all this? If I just... Yeah, see, there's more ghosts up there. Naturally. So where exactly in all this? How do you get past those two without getting hit? Can you... You should... You're just gonna have to manipulate the power of the camera. Seriously? Seriously? Now you're just putting ghosts everywhere? Oh my god, look how long this is gonna be now. Guys? Guys, Big Boo. God damn, I hate you all. See, because now, yeah, Big Boo's in the way. No matter how much I jump, he keeps coming down to my damn way. There we go. So I can shortcut to here, at least. And then... avoid having to go through that shit show. But then you're here. Then you get here. I hate you all. Pretty much take the damn hit. But yeah, like, there's no second way out here. I don't think. Oh, fuck off. Oh, I'm safe here. What the hell am I doing? I am just a dummy. Okay. So, yeah. If I go in the, magical door, bad things happen. So I've done this completely wrong. Because, yeah, going in the door is just going to trigger the boss fight. Which means I've wasted my time on this. This has nothing to do with anything. Oh my god, whatever. Oh, made it. That's, yeah, that's the boss fight. I don't care about the boss fight. Huh. Well, I'm at 37 minutes, so we'll try this again next time. Thanks for watching. We'll see you then.